So, good morning all. First of all, I welcome all new birds to this wonderful garden known as IHM Shimla, where you will be nurtured for 3 years by best teachers. And believe me guys, when you will pass out after 3 years, you will be equipped with heavy weapons like skill, knowledge and positive attitude. Okay, so as you know that your induction is in process, and in this series, Mr. Sanjeev Puri sir has, you know, briefed you about the anti-ragging, about the alternate accommodation. And in this series, I will brief you about the hostel and hostel facilities, all the hostel rules. Okay, so before starting my session, I usually start my session with a motivation. And the motivation for the day is that if you can imagine it, you can achieve it. Or if you can dream it, you can become it. And the simple meaning of this saying is that if you think you can, you can. Okay. And let me relate this saying with an example. You know, 1 year ago, you had thought about your career in hospitality industry, and then you went for NCHM exam. You gave that exam, you got a rank, you attend the counseling, you opt for IHM Shimla, and now you have got IHM Shimla. That is the power of thinking, that is the power of imagination, and that is the power of belief system. So if you think you can, you can. So now, as you are in first semester, once again, you have to imagine that after 3 years, when you will, pass out, you will crack MT, you will get a job in a five-star hotel, or you will get your dream job. So you have to imagine that, and then you can achieve that after 3 years. Okay, so now let us start the session. I will brief you about the hostel facilities of IHM Shimla. Okay, and as you all knows that tentative physical reporting date is 2nd of November, and this date has been given by National Council. Okay, and again this date is, there is a clause actually after the clearance of Government of India, subject to the clearance of Government of India. So if everything is normal on 2nd of November, then you would be able to, physical reporting at IHM Shimla. And once you report at IHM Shimla, only then you can apply for the hostel. Okay. And when you apply for the hostel after 1 day, most probably on 3rd of November or 4th of November, the result will be declared by NCHM. Okay. So the hostel allotment strictly will be done on the rank you have got in the NCHM exam. I am repeating my words that hostel will be allotted strictly on your rank base. Okay, and NCHM will allot hostel to you. So that is the tentative physical reporting date, 2nd of November. Moving next is hostel staff. So I, Manoj Rana, is a boys hostel warden. Okay, and I am assistant lecturer as well. I will teach you accommodation, one of your major subjects. And apart from that, I have been given, additional duty of hostel warden. So I'll take care of you after 5:30 after classes. For girls hostel, there is Mrs. Manjana Rana, who will take care of girls hostel. Okay. Moving next, this is our hostel committee. So in this picture, you can see both the wardens, then staff nurse, principal sir, and, administrative officer. Moving next, we have a team of 15 home guards headed by Mr. Ramesh Chand, security in charge. So we have a team of 15 home guards who will maintain the discipline and decorum in the institute premises. Hostel capacity, this is very important. Right now we can accommodate 200 students in IHM Shimla. Okay, so for boys there are 34 seats actually, 116 seats in the main hostel, and we have 18 cabins in dormitory. So total 134 boys can be accommodated in boys hostel, and 66 girls can be accommodated in the girls hostel. So total we can accommodate 200 students in the hostel. Earlier we were accommodating 220 students, as we were having a triple sharing, but because of COVID norms and corona norms, now we can't accommodate 3 students in a room. So now we can accommodate 200 students, in which 134 boys and 66 girls. And all this allotment will be done strictly on the base of your rank, and allotment will be done by NCHM. This is quite important. You were asking these questions in the earlier session taken by Mr. Sanjeev Puri, that what you will get in the hostel or what you will get in the room. Okay, so this is in-room facility. Students will be provided, and what student has to bring with him or her. Okay, so once you got the hostel, what you will get in the inside the room? Students, you will be provided one single bed, a normal size single bed. Okay, one standard study table, one standard study chair, and one cupboard, wardrobe, or jisko hum almari bol dete hain. Okay, so you will be provided all this stuff. Everything else you have to bring with you or buy in Shimla. Okay, so ये जो भी आपको मैंने लिस्ट बताई है, यू विल बी प्रोवाइडेड ऑल दिस स्टफ. ओके, इसके अलावा जो भी एक सामान चाहिए होता है रूम में रहने के लिए, दैट यू हैव टू ब्रिंग विद यू. और उसमें से जो सबसे ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है, दैट इज वन सिंगल बेड मैट्रेस. अभी लास्ट सेशन में किसी ने पूछा था अबाउट द मैट्रेस, सो लेट मी टेल यू, यू हैव टू ब्रिंग सिंगल बेड मैट्रेस. ओके, अलॉन्ग विद ऑल बेडिंग्स लाइक बेड शीट, क्वेल्ट, पिलोज एंड ब्लैंकेट. ओके, तो एक नॉर्मल बेड में जो सामान चाहिए होता है, यू हैव टू ब्रिंग ऑल दैट स्टफ विद यू. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस, यू विल हैव टू ब्रिंग वन बकेट, मग, अलोंग विद ऑल अदर बाथरूम एमिनिटीज. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस, यू विल हैव टू ब्रिंग टू प्लेट्स, टू ग्लासेस, कप्स एंड टू स्पून्स. लेट मी टेल यू वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, यू नो, यू वॉन्ट बी अलाउड टू हैव योर मील इन द डाइनिंग हॉल. दो we have a very big dining hall, but because of corona, because of COVID-19 norms, you can't have your meal in dining hall. So you will be provided meal in the dining hall, then you will go to your room and you will have your meal inside your room. So for that you have to bring two plates, okay, two glasses, cups and two spoons along with you. Okay, winter clothing, and let me tell you that Kufri is in a cold zone, and you will see heavy snowfall in Kufri from, you know, December till March. So you will see 3 to 4 feet snowfall. So you have to bring good quality winter clothing, like, you know, heavy jackets, overcoats, you know, gloves, caps, etc. And apart from this, you have also bring a small first aid kit. Okay, so like PCM and, you know, Dettol, Savlon, you have to bring a small, very small first aid kit with you. So these are the facilities that you will be provided and that you have to bring with you. Okay, so moving next, facilities. So now let me tell you, many students were asking that what are the facilities, and, you know, what is the gym timing, and who all can, you know, utilize or use the gym facilities. So let me tell you, IHM Shimla has very big gym installed inside the campus. Okay, and the capacity of gym is that 25 students at any given time can use gym. Okay, and this facility is specifically for hostel students only. Okay, however, if day scholars request for, you know, gym facilities who are living in nearby college, then they will be allowed to use gym facilities, but only in the morning hours, because in the morning hour there is less rush. Okay, but in the evening hours gym is already full. So you will be, day scholars may be allowed, but if there is availability. Secondly, gym timing is, you know, gym will be open in the morning at 5 a.m. okay, and hostel students can use gym till 8 a.m. okay, as you know, you have to attend classes after 9 a.m. okay, and after 5:30, when all the classes have done, then you can use again gym after 5:30 p.m. till 8 p.m. as your dinner starts at 7:45. okay, so this is gym facilities, and I told you the capacity of gym, time of gym, and there is separate timing for girls and boys. Okay, so there is 1 hour for girls in the morning session and 1 hour in the evening session. Okay, so different timing for the girls and boys. Moving next, this is again the facility of gym, very big hall. You will enjoy, you know, your workout over here. Moving next is music room. So we are one of from those IHM who has, you know, a full furnished music room installed, and you will find all the major instruments like drums, you know, harmonium, keyboard, guitar in the music room. And one more thing, guys, I would like to tell you that we have also hired a music teacher and gym instructor. Once you will start living inside the hostel and everything is normal, then we will call those teachers and they will come to institute and they will tell you the basics of music and, you know, the exercise tips. Okay, so these are two facilities. Moving next, Ujjwal Anand, please wait, let me finish the session and then we will do the question answer round. Okay, so till then, please wait. Next facility that will be given to hostel students is the recreation hall. So you will see a recreation hall near to dining hall, and it's a quite big hall, and you will find all the major games you can enjoy. Carom board, chess, you know, ludo, table tennis in this hall. But all these activities you can join only after your classes, that is only after 5:30 p.m. In the daytime, as your classes were going on, so you won't be allowed to use these activities in the daytime. Okay, so moving next is the volleyball. So again, as Mr. Puri sir has told you that there is volleyball court. Yes, we have very good volleyball court in the front area of institute, and here you will find that it is very difficult to defeat the team of teachers. Okay, let me tell you one more thing, that IHM Shimla has the youngest teaching staff if you compare IHM Shimla with any IHM in India. Okay, so we'll give you a tough fight over here or in any game. Moving next, you can see the staff in action. Then badminton, as Puri sir also told you that we have quite big auditorium, and that is auditorium come multi-purpose hall, and we use that hall for, you know, a fresher party, farewell party, your annual day, and all the sports competition we organize in the auditorium. Like we have, you know, make a court of badminton in the auditorium. And again, the timing is, you know, after 5:30 and before 9 a.m. in the morning. Okay, so, and different timing for girls and boys. And we are thinking to make a separate badminton court for girls behind the girl hostel. So when you will join the hostel, you will see these courts. Okay, so moving next, this is a mess team, and let me tell you the mess timing and meal timing. So this is our hostel mess staff, and they are quite good cook, and they will be making a tasty food to you for like breakfast and, you know, dinner. So if I tell you the timing of your, give me a moment. Okay, we'll discuss timing later on. So staff nurse, as Puri sir also told you, we have a staff nurse hired by IHM, and she has been provided accommodation inside the campus. So for any kind of medical emergency or medical assistant, all the hostel students may contact to Mrs. Kavinder Kaur. Okay, she is staff nurse, and she will take care of you. And if she couldn't, then she will arrange, you know, ambulance to you, and you will be shifted to the nearby hospital located in the Shimla city. Okay, so don't worry about that. We have a staff nurse in the campus itself. Moving next, for any kind of maintenance and electric or plumbing work, we have a, you know, a technician, Mr. Jaswinder Singh, who has been again allotted accommodation inside the campus. So if hostlers feel any face any kind of maintenance or electric or plumbing issue, they can call Mr. Jaswinder Singh and he will rectify the problem. Moving next is laundry facilities. So IHM Shimla has hired a outsourced laundry, and the representative of outsourced laundry will collect your clothing on every Thursday and Sunday. Okay, so according to hostel rules, any hostel student is not allowed to wash their linens or clothes inside the hostel, as IHM Shimla provides you with the laundry facilities. Moving next is, this is the mess timing, and breakfast will start 7:45 a.m. until 8:10 a.m. for girls. I'm repeating, the breakfast time for girls is 7:45 a.m. to 8:10 a.m. and boys it is from 8:10 a.m. to 8:45 a.m. Okay. And lunch and evening tea. So lunch, actually, as you all know that we are 5 day working, and in the weekends or on holiday or any vacation, you will be provided lunch as well by the hostel mess. Okay. And timing for that lunch is between 1:15 p.m. to 2 p.m. Okay. And you will be provided evening tea on daily basis, and the timing for evening tea is 6 p.m. to 6:20 p.m. and you will be provided evening tea with some kind of snacks as well. Okay. Again, the timing for dinner is same as it was for breakfast. Okay. So dinner timing for girls start at 7:45 p.m. till 8:15 p.m. and boys it is from 8:15 p.m. till 9 p.m. Okay. So this is the timing for your meal. Moving next is hostel rules. So students, let me tell you that if you want to go through all the hostel rules in detail, then please visit our website. Okay. And you will find the hostel rules in detail. You can go through there. Secondly, when you will join IHM Shimla, again, I'll take one more session of yours at auditorium, and at that time I'll discuss each and every point in detail. Okay. For now, I'll discuss the main points of the hostel rules. Okay. So as our respected HOD briefed you about anti-ragging, I'm glad to inform you that IHM Shimla is ragging free campus. I'm repeating my words, and I mean it, that IHM Shimla is ragging free campus, and ragging in the hostel strictly prohibited. Not in the hostel, in any part of institute, if ragging is there, a strict action will be taken, and that action may include FIR as well. Okay. So all the parents who are listening to us, don't worry, IHM Shimla is, you know, total ragging free campus. Moving next is intoxicating material, and I request all the parents who are listening to us, please pay attention to this point, that consumption of alcohol, use of tobacco or any intoxicating material, if your ward is indulged in this activity, okay, I assure you that your ward will be rusticated from the hostel along with the fine of 5,000 rupees. Okay. And I mean it. And I will be the first person to contact you. I'm talking to parents right now. Okay. So please, अपने इस पॉइंट को मैं हिंदी में भी समझाऊंगा, दैट प्लीज अपने बच्चों को समझा के भेजें, दैट दे आर कमिंग टू हेयर फॉर, यू नो, परसू देयर डिग्री, टू मेक देयर फ्यूचर. अगर हॉस्टल में कहीं भी वो अल्कोहल, टोबैको, सिगरेट, एनी काइंड ऑफ इलीगल ड्रग्स और एनी काइंड ऑफ इंटॉक्सिकेटिंग मटीरियल यूज करते हुए, कैरी करते हुए पाए गए, द स्ट्रिक्ट एक्शन विल बी देयर. ओके. और उस एक्शन के साथ पहले तो उस स्टूडेंट को हॉस्टल से बाहर निकाला जाएगा. ओके. उसको 5,000 का फाइन भी डलेगा, एंड उसकी जो हॉस्टल की फीस है जो उसने सबमिट कर दी होगी, वो भी उसको वापस नहीं की जाएगी. सो प्लीज डोंट इंडल्ज योरसेल्फ इन दीज इलीगल एक्टिविटीज. ओके. आई अलॉन्ग विद माई टीम 15 होम गार्ड्स, हम हॉस्टल की चेकिंग किसी भी टाइम कर सकते हैं, एंड यू विल सी स्ट्रिक्ट एंड वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट रूल दैट वी आर, यू नो, फॉलोइंग इन IHM शिमला, इन द हॉस्टल एज वेल एज इन द प्रीमिसेस. सो मूविंग नेक्स्ट इज स्टेइंग बैक इन द हॉस्टल इन वर्किंग डे. ओके. सो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ यू हैव टू, यू नो, थिंक दैट हॉस्टल हैज बीन ओपन एंड यू आर इन द हॉस्टल. लेट मी टेक यू टू द वर्चुअल टूर ऑफ द हॉस्टल ऑफ IHM शिमला. सो इट्स अ नॉर्मल डे. अगर कभी, यू नो, ऐसा होता है दैट सम एनी स्टूडेंट इज नॉट इन द पोजिशन टू अटेंड क्लासेज, because of sickness or any other valid reason. Okay, कोई ऐसा स्टूडेंट जो सुबह अर्ली मॉर्निंग जब उठता है तो ही इज नॉट ही और शी इज नॉट फीलिंग वेल और वो क्लासेस नहीं लगा सकता है. ही इज नॉट इन द पोजिशन टू अटेंड क्लासेज. इन दैट केस ही और शी हैज टू टेक अ रिटन परमिशन फ्रॉम वार्डन बिफोर 8:30 AM. आई एम रिपीटिंग माई वर्ड्स. ही और शी हैज टू टेक अ रिटन परमिशन from the concern warden before 8:30 AM. Now let me tell you why before 8:30 AM, because after 9 AM the hostel gate will be closed by the security guard, and the team of teachers will come and they will inspect the hostel for as if anybody is living inside or not. Okay, so they will actually double check. Okay, so you have to take permission from the concerned warden before 8:30 AM. Okay, moving next is the hostel timing. So once classes commence at 9 AM, the hostel gate will be closed by the security guard at 9 AM. Okay, and then hostel gate will open at evening at 4 PM. In between, the hostel gate will be open for half an hour only for the hostlers to change their dress or to keep their books and bags, etc. But that is strictly, governed by the hostels. Okay, hostlers. So security guards, actually. Sorry. So that is the hostel timing, and hostel gate will be closed at 9 AM, and it will remain closed till 4 PM. So moving next is inspection by teachers. As I told you that. There will be a team of teachers and who will check all the hostel rooms on daily basis from 9 AM to 9:30 AM. Okay, and if some student is found residing inside the hostel without permission, as I told you that ward has to take a written permission from the warden. If somebody hasn't take the written permission from the warden and he is found inside the hostel without the permission, that this incident will be informed to the parents, and if the students repeats this mistake again and again, a strict action will be taken against the student. So next is day out pass rules in working days. Okay, so kabhi aisa bhi hoga that you have a urgent piece of work in the city, you have to go to some office. Okay, और आपको यू कांट अटेंड द क्लास. ओके, एंड यू आर नॉट ऑल्सो नॉट लिविंग इन साइड द हॉस्टल, सो यू हैव टू गो टू मार्केट. ओके, इन द वर्किंग डे, इन दैट सिनेरियो स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव टू टेक परमिशन फ्रॉम अकेडमिक इंचार्ज. ओके, मैं ये एक्सक्यूज नहीं सुनूंगा कि मुझे मार्केट जाना है, मैं इसलिए हॉस्टल में स्टे कर रहा हूँ. दैट विल नेवर हैपन. ओके, सो यू विल हैव टू टेक परमिशन फ्रॉम अकेडमिक इंचार्ज, देन you can leave the institute premises. Next is institute's main gate closing time in working days. Okay, so in summer it is till 6:30 PM. So summer definition in IHM Kufri is from April till October. So from April till October, the main gate of institute will close around 6:30 PM. Okay, so as for example, students are free after 5 PM, so they can go to Kufri, as Kufri is only 500 meter away from institute. So they can go to Kufri, they can have tea and coffee and whatever they want to have, but they have to make sure that they come back till 6:30 PM. And in winters, the students have to make sure that they come back to the institute before 6 PM, as the institute main gate will be closed in winters. And definition of winters in IHM Shimla is from November to till March. Okay, so they have to make sure that they come back till 6 PM in the winters and till 6:30 PM in the summers. Okay, so moving next is the attendance. It's a very important, as the dinner timing of girls is till 8:15 PM. Okay, so after the dinner at 8:20 PM, near about 8:20 PM, girls hostel warden along with a lady security guard will take a roll call, will take attendance of all the girls, and after that the girls hostel gate will be closed for the night, and after that no girl can come outside the girls' hostel, and then gate will open in the morning. And same goes for boys. So the dinner timing of boys is till 9 p.m. So I will take attendance along with the security guard in the boys' hostel at 9:10 p.m. Okay, and after the attendance, the hostel gate will be closed, and after that, no boy will be allowed to come outside the hostel. Okay, so that is the attendance rule. And moving next is the day outing on weekend or holiday. Okay, so as you all know that we are 5 day working, and in the weekend, if somebody wants to go to market, wants to go to mall road, okay, then in that scenario, the student does not have to need to take the out pass. Actually, in this scenario, student has to make an entry at a register at main gate. Okay, and students have to make sure that they come back till 5 p.m. I'm repeating, they have to come back till 5 p.m. in the weekend or on the holiday. Okay, when they go for day out, it's about day out. They go early in the morning and they have to come back till 5 p.m. However, the night out pass is a little bit technical. So if any students, who want to go to his local guardian or friend or relative, or for any reason, कोई भी student है जो रात को बाहर जाना चाहता है, he want to spend his night outside, he want to go to his relative or any reason, okay, night out pass अगर चाहिए, in that case, student has to fill a specified performa, okay, a form actually. Then they will come to the warden, okay, girls will go to the girls hostel warden, boys will come to me after filling that performa. After in that performa, the parents' number would be written, and first of all, the warden will confirm with the parents of the students. Okay, so jo bhi student hai jisne night out pass ke liye request di hogi, uske parents se jo concern warden hai wo baat karenge. Agar पेरेंट्स अलाउ कर देते हैं, देन वार्डन विल अलाउ. अगर पेरेंट्स अलाउ नहीं करते हैं, देन वार्डन विल डिनाई. ओके, सो ये रूल है, एंड ये सबको अगर बिना आउट पास के कोई हॉस्टल से बाहर पाया जाता है, ओके, अ स्ट्रिक्ट एक्शन विल बी टेकन अगेंस्ट हिम और हर. अगेन, एप फॉर नाइट आउट पास. सो IHM Shimla हैज ऑल्सो मेड अ एप, एंड वंस यू विल physically report at IHM Shimla and everything is normal, then you have to download this app, and then you have to register to this app with your name, with your phone number, with your parents' name and with your parents' phone number. And if you want to stay for a night outside the hostel, then you will apply in this app and automatic notification will go to your parents, and one notification will come to me. Okay, so that is for contactless night out pass because of COVID-19 norms. Okay, that's all from my side, and now I would like to take questions. But before that, let me tell you that please ask questions relevant to hostel only. Okay, because after me there are so many teachers who will brief you about like your grooming, your uniform, your fee structure, your examinations. Okay, so you can ask those questions from those teachers. This was a session for warden for hostel, so you can ask questions only relevant to hostels. Okay, so let us start. Give me a moment. Okay, so question I have from Smith. Sir, I understand. And get the results after applying for the hostel. After what time we can get the know about the results? Students, you will apply for the hostel on 2nd of November, and most probably NCHM will declare result on 3rd of November or 4th of November. You will be notified about this. Just you have to check the institute website. Okay, is there accommodation for parents? No, there is no accommodation for parents. Okay, Sir, do we get hostel only for first year? Yes, right now you will get hostel only for first year. Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Sir, we stay in PG. Can we come for the meals? No. The hostel meal, that's a breakfast and, you know, dinner is only for hostel students. If everything went normal, then you will be provided with lunch. Okay, so lunch is for, you know, everybody. So that is for hostelers and their scholars as well. We have to bring our own room heater to hostel room or something like we have to. Yes, you have to bring your own room heater, but please make sure that is heating heater, okay, not a cooking heater. And you won't be allowed to bring induction, okay. Okay, can students park their private vehicles in the hostel? Not right now, as you know, we have 200 students and we don't have that much parking space. Okay, can we go home at the weekends? Yes, you can go home, but you have also take care of attendance part, so you have to make sure that you come back on Monday. Sir, when will hostel start? If everything went normal, then after the physical reporting on 2nd of November, hostel will start most probably from 3rd or 4th of November. Okay. Can you repeat the accessories we should bring with us? Let me tell you, you will be provided one single bed, okay, one study table, one study chair and one wardrobe. Wardrobe means almirah, okay. Iske alawa jo bhi saman aapko chahiye wo aapko hi lana padega. Okay, then a PG available for nearly for college. Yes, PG are available at Kufri. Kufri is 500 meter away. And in main market Shimla, like Sinjauli, Dhali, you will find plenty of PGs. Sir, we have to carry our own heater for the room. Yes, you have to carry, as you know, I told you that there is heavy snowfall between December to March. So you have to arrange for the heater. Sir, is hostel available for second year student? No, not right now. And hostel is meant only for first year students only. Is Wi-Fi available in the hostel? Not yet, but we are working on that, and hopefully we'll provide the hostel Wi-Fi facilities in coming period. Sir, why hostel is not for second year students? Actually, we have intake of more than 300 students and we have only 200 seats of hostel. We are thinking to make hostels, and once we are done with that, after that we will give hostels for all the students of every year. Then sir, is the faculties available for students although they stay in PGs? No, PGs jo bhi facility maine batai hai, that is strictly meant for hostel students. Haan, jab koi sports competition hoga, then all can participate. But in the day scholar have to make sure that they enter the premises after 9 a.m. and they leave the premises after 5:30 p.m. strictly. Sir, can be electronic cooking appliance for ourselves? No, cooking is not allowed in the hostel. It's a hostel rule. And when you will report in the campus, I'll take one more session. And in that session, I'll briefly explain each and every point. Okay. And for now, I can tell you that cooking is not allowed in the hostel. However, you can use, electric kettle for tea and coffee, and Maggie, you can, make Maggie in the hostel, but not cooking. Okay. So, sir, my rank is 8636. You just do one thing: when you will report to the institute, you apply for the hostel. NCHM will take care of that. If my classmate lives in PG, then also I require permission. Permission for what? How many days non-veg is in the meal? Non-veg is in 2 days in a week. Okay, so you will be provided with non-veg on Wednesday and Sunday. So is the hostel centralized heater? No. Right now we are not centralized heated, but we are working on that, and hopefully within 5-6 months we'll do this and we will be centralized heating unit. Sir, can we bring knife in train? So train, I think yes, I'm not sure, but you can bring. Sir, where second year students live? You can take PG in Kufri, okay, or And the nearby market is Sanjauli and Dhali, so you can take PGs or rooms on rent. Sir, is there a Western washroom in hostel? Yes, there are Western washroom. Sir, cattle is allowed in the hostel. Yes, cattle is allowed. Do gym and music classes has extra charges? No, for this is actually facility which is being given to the hostel students. So you don't need to pay extra charges for these facilities. Can on weekends PG students come in the hostel to meet their friends? No, that is not allowed. You can go to their PGs, but PG students cannot come to the hostel. Okay. Is vegetarian food is there? Yes, we have veg as well as non-veg food. Permission to go for night stay, sir. As I told you, permission, you can go for night out, but that permission will be granted to you after confirming from your parents. Okay. Sir, hostel is available for 3 years. Yes, for girls, hostel may be allotted for all the 3 years. Again, subject to availability. As we have only 66 seats and right now we have 51 girls in the first year. So our first priority is first year, and then if seats are available, then we can provide hostel to second and third year students as well. Sir, please tell me PG rent. Actually, it varies. So once you come here, you can negotiate over there. Sir, the students who live outside the campus allowed to come to the campus for sports, and what is the timing for that? Guys, we celebrate and we organize, you know, sports activities. Mr. Sushil Dhiman, sir, will let you know all the activities which we do in our campus. Okay. However, you know, we celebrate a sports week every year, and in that sports week, all the sports I have discussed, we organize intra college competitions. Okay. Sir, can we have our computer in hostel rooms? Yes, you can use your laptops or computer, whatever you have. Sir, we have to pay extra charges for laundry? Yes, you have to pay extra charges for laundry, and that is near about 30 rupees for one cloth. Okay. Sir, what about heaters facility in winters? You have to bring your own heaters, students. I'm repeating again and again, you have to bring your own heaters for now. Okay, we are working for the centralized heating, but for now you have to bring. Thank you, sir. Thank you, my pleasure. Sir, on 2nd November we have to bring our luggage. If everything goes normal, okay, if there is everything normal, then you have to, yes, you have to come with your luggage. Okay. Sir, hostel ki kab tak aayegi? It depends upon the guidelines of Government of India. Okay, so I hope I have, you know, answer all the queries. Let me check in the chat box. So there is no query in the chat box, and no, I have almost. Okay, so thank you for listening, and I hope that I have solved all the queries, and you know, everything will go normal, and we'll see you in the campus. Okay, so till then, bye bye and take care.